Here I am at Dover Castle in the Museum of the Princess of Wales Royal Regiment. And this is an MG-42, which I fired one of these. But what I have noticed is there's no barrel in it. Because what you do is you undo this, as in one of my videos, and take it out and change it after every 100 rounds. I guess they've changed it, and this is bolted down as well. I guess they've taken it out because somebody will steal it. And it's on the tripod mount. Thank you for watching.